stretch in Montreal to allow Giovinco for a 1v1 situation. A fantastic delivery, well defended.
Cooper goes short towards Justin Morrow. And now it's played into space for Morrow to chip this one into the edge of the box. Hagglund with a header! Nick Hagglund climbing high! It's 3-2 for TFC! And it is tied 5-5 on aggregate! Once again, set pieces causing problems for Montreal! What a night at BMO Field!
Montreal do not defend this well. They only put one guy out, Piatti. Creates a 2v1 situation. Aduro should come back there. And it's chipped in and he attacks it from the penalty spot. Magnificent run and jump, getting his header down. Outstanding goal from Nick Hagglund. Montreal will be bitterly disappointed. Another poor defensive goal, but TFC are right back in this match. Evan Rouge has no chance.